Mutts. Putts. Butts.
Let's go. These are my kinfolk, the greatest peeps that I know. We're fun at parties, even at the times we're loud. This is my family, a perfect circus sideshow. So many freaks, and each of us can draw a crowd. Whoa! But let's be clear, our nanny is in charge. Whoa! Her failings are as small as her heart's large. Whoa! Her husband robs a homer to her march. She's so cool, she should have a cover charge. Welcome to the family, Kreisman-Kaye. The home of the family, Kreisman-Kaye. We're on our way. Where all the people really love Broadway and hate Green Bay. I'm part of the family, Kreisman-Kaye.
All right,
relax.
It is physically impossible to relax. Tell us everything. What are your talents? Just tell us what everyone can do.
And that's why cocaine's for grown-ups.
My sister Mimi knows her way around the kitchen. Ask her for some cupcakes. Well, she'll go whip some up. My brother Jordan.
We don't talk about Jordan.
Not that we don't love him. His name just doesn't come up. Oh, and that's my brother Peyton near his thing. Oh, he and his girl Michelle can really sing. Oh, she's waiting for him to buy her ass a ring. Until then, well, this is just a fling, dude. Welcome to the family, Kreisman-Kaye. The home of the family, Kreisman-Kaye.
Hey, coming through!
Where all people really love Broadway and hate Green Bay. I'm part of the family, Kreisman-Kaye. Three folks fell in love with the family, Kreisman-Kaye. Now they're part of the family, Kreisman-Kaye. Yeah, Casey, Rob, and Aaron married in, and none were barren. That's how our nanny became a nanny, Kreisman-Kaye.
Let's go.
Our families love him, tie us together. We support each other, now and forever. Sometimes we feel like we're just surviving, but laughter and music will keep our family thriving. I'd go anywhere with these folks as long as I'm not driving.
And who's a cousin?
There's so many people.
How do you keep them all straight?
Okay. So many kids in our fam, so let's turn the sound up. You know why? I think it's time for a grandkid roundup.
My nephew Aiden can crush his Mario. Oliver sings pop songs from 30 years ago. My brother's daughters,
Evelyn and Jada.
Evie loves her sister, but she's ready for the girl to grow. Cutest voice you've ever heard.
Evelyn.
She'll melt your heart with every word.
Jada.
And Jada's super small. That precious little doll can barely crawl. That's life in the family, Kreisman-Kaye.
Whoa.
Now you know the family, Kreisman-Kaye.
Whoa.
Where all the people really love Broadway and hate Green Bay.
Whoa.
That's who we are in the family, Kreisman-Kaye. Adios.
But what's your deal?
Ha, well, I gotta go, the life of the Kreisman-Kaye.
Whoa!
But now y'all know the family, Kreisman-Kaye.
Whoa!
Don't like to talk about myself despite what people say.
Whoa!
So just review the family, Kreisman-Kaye. Let's
what
go.
About you,
after Donnie, there's Mimi, whose bakers are greeny with icing so creamy.
What about you,
brother Jordan and Peyton, they both started mating, but one is still waiting.
What about you,
stepfather Rock, he plays the Aziz, which is a new hobby.
What about you,
hey, you said you want to know what everyone does, like a nephews and nieces in
Utah.
My sister's son named the Pokemon Trainer buys them to keep.
Utah.
My brother's girl Levy is really a sweetie, but hates going to sleep.
Utah.
Looks, we've all got our own little quirks, but at least none of us are out of jerks. What we got going for us more or less works. You'll be in love by this family, really, as it perks in.
Utah.
My family's amazing.
Utah.
And I'm in my family, so
you, Todd.
Todd, what are you doing?
I had some downtime.